extraction defense. Help! Help!
Who are you?
Finally someone's here. Help me. I am a follower of Lord Ring. That strange witch made heaven sick. All the disciples were turning to monsters, and the treasure in the mine was stolen. Lord Raymond sent me to seek help. I can't afford to be stuck here.
How can I save you?
Go to the statue in the mine and find a tear stone. Only with the help of that can you melt the hard shell.
Can you believe it? The politest thing in Hedgem is an egg. I mean, not including you, of course.
As soon as possible, the truth you're seeking for is not here.
A man hiding behind. Those seem to be the John brothers, the Martinets. I'm not surprised. Not good news for the poor mom either. soul inside. Here, it's the tearstone you need.
Finally, you're back. Hurry up, rub it on a shell. You smell like a witch. You're on her side.
Never heed my advice.
It's Jerry's coat. My Jerry, you are back.
Jerry's gone. Because the John brothers are monsters now.
Thank you, Courier. Jerry asked me to bring his appreciation. We don't need this treasure anymore. Please, keep it as a gift. Dear Jerry, Mother will bring you home.
you again.
You know him? Forgive me.
Are you awake?
How long have I been sleeping?
Who knows? I've already lost track of time in this endless darkness.
Where are we going?
To the nearest village to get some supplies. Even if you don't need food, I still need rest.
But Teresa is still in Hajim. We have to go back.
Who the hell is Teresa? You were calling her name when you were out.
She was there on the mountaintop. I saw her with my own eyes.
Terrence, I saw nobody but you. Maybe you were too tired and delusional.
That's impossible. The red hair, it must be her.
If you don't believe me, ask that chatterbox.
Sorry, Terrence. She's telling the truth.
But how could that be?
Well, talking about red hair, check out a thing I found on the ascetic.
What is it? Tell me.
A courier's diary full of symbols, riddles, and ravings. It mentions that a red-haired witch was in Hajim.
Give me the diary.
Calm down, Terrence.
Give it to me, now.
I'm trying to help you.
Teresa is actually my wife. I haven't seen her for a long time.
What happened between you and her?
She left me because of a lie. And since then, I've been looking for her.
And you became a miserable courier for that. Was it really worth it?
This is the punishment I deserve. What's in the diary?
She seems to be looking for a colossus called Adamina. I guess that's her next destination.